Hi, my name is James. I'm with JNC Home Repair. Today I'm going to show you how to replace an electrical outlet. First thing you want to do is you want to cut off power supply to your plug. You need to go out to the fuse box and make sure that you don't have any voltage going to this plug. And then you just take your little meter or electrical tester, stick it in your plug, and make sure that you still don't have any voltage. Even though you think you popped the breaker, you want to just also double check just to make sure that the plug went off. Just because it's in a room with a bunch of other plugs that went off doesn't mean that this one necessarily went off. So you want to double check it. Okay, once you figure out that there's no voltage, you remove your trim plate, which is one screw right in the middle. You remove the plate. There's two screws on the end of each plug, one on the top, one on the bottom. You want to zip these out. You get those out, grab a hold of your plug right here, you go ahead and you pull your plug straight out, get it away from the wall a little bit so you can work with it. Once you get it out, what you need to do is all of your wires, as you can see, are all plugged in directly into your plug, okay? So what you're going to want to use is some side cutters like this, and what you want to do is you're going to want to clip off each one of these wires and pull your plug out, okay? Once you've got your plug out, it's going to look basically just like this. This is your replacement plug. If you notice on this older plug, there's no screws on the side of it, but on the newer one there is. The reason is some of these older wires, the diameter of the wire is too big to actually plug into the back of the plug, so you're actually going to have to bend the wires around the screws to actually put in the new plug. Okay, so basically that's all it is. You just put the black wires on the side that says hot. It tells you on the back of the new plug, it'll say hot wire on this side, neutral wire on this side, and basically how you can always tell too is the hot is always the brass colored screws. The brass colored screws are the hot side, the chrome colored screws are the neutral side, okay? And then your ground wire is your green. Basically, that's all there is to it. If you have any more questions about replacing an electrical outlet, you can reach me at jnchomerepair.com.